number two. Cause I just kissed my baby. I feel so doggone great. I just can't wait. Cause I just kissed my baby.
Thank you. We'll grab your plane and grab it fast. Why? Because breadstick day is here at last. Whoa, where did the woe and the headaches go? Well, it seems to have gone right with the snow.
Walking down the street, I hear people running where. People don't know what to eat, they're so unaware.
They're running themselves aground and drowning in their own sound. The breadsticks have let.
Whisper, tell me, son, how if you don't go back to learn when it's time to run.
Flying through the air, I catch a glimpse of something more, something bigger than us all, something worth fighting for.
That battered ambition with unearned beliefs, a danger to us all, and yet so hard to see. A stagger.
Void of your mirrors, blocks clear for your view.
We're changing things over now. Do a little switch.
What's all these crazy questions you're asking me? This is the craziest party I have ever seen. Don't turn on the lights, cause I don't wanna see. Mama told me not to come. Mama told me not to come.
This window, let some air into this room. I'm almost choking on the smell of stale perfume. And that cigarette you're smoking scared me half to death. Open up the window, sucker, let me catch my breath.
Mama told me not to come. Mama told me not to come.
Friend and they're passed out on the floor. I've seen so many things I ain't never seen before. Don't know what it is, but I don't want to see no more.
Mama told me not to come. Mama told me not to come.
So now we're going to put the feature on Jack Mackowski on drums.
Thank you. is to be dissolved. Our currency is flesh and bone. They opened up and put on a sail. Gather round. We'll be right back. all capitulate. They will take, and you will give. She will die for the pain they live. You can knock on any door. Wherever you go, you know they've been there before. Risking you lose, and the rest you restrain. The dogs remain. For one world, it's a battleground. One world, we're gonna smash it down. One world. One world.
I'd like to remind you all after that song to all please vote this Tuesday if you haven't.
For more, paranoia's poison door. serious get started, man.
Thank you.
ship be sturdy. No mercy on the sea. Will you survive on the ocean of fear? Sadly, your thoughts are now turned to the stars. Thank you.
voice, one hope, one real decision.
Give me one life,
yeah.
Give me one hope,
yeah.
Just give me
one day,
one day,
one man,
one boy.
One day, one day.
Just give me, fried chicken.
Thank you very, very much.
Thank you. Come on with it. You'll not see nothing like the mighty Quinn. Thank you all.
All right, it looks like we got one more tune, folks. One more tune. One more. It's the chicken strut. It's the chicken strut.
It's the what?
It is the chicken strut.
Some more music, we can probably bring back a couple of your favorite songs in the Halloween spirit. But first, I would like to do some thank yous because this is potentially the last show we're playing while I'm still here in the United States. My family came over here from Germany where we moved last year. We got to overstay what we thought would be our welcome, and luckily that meant we had 11 Porch Tour shows. So first and foremost, I would like to go thank you to all of the band's parents and families. The Dinauers, Ms. Gandre, the Mackowskis, and the Bird family. Also, though not here, there's a thank you owed to Mr. Scott Zamzow for this wonderful synthesizer I'm playing, this wonderful stand, and an extra thank you to the Birds for the mandolin on Stonehenge and the Jupiter 6 synthesizer right here. Very special thank you also to Mr. Dennis Coffey for letting my family stay at his house and use his front lawn as a stage as well. Thank you to the Breakers for inviting us to play this Halloween block party. We have had so much fun doing this for you. We're really glad you enjoy it as much as we do. And a very special thank you as well, of course, to my mother, Miss Rachel Koshkin, the lady who's had the seagull on her head all night, for putting together most of this stage, the Stonehenge, the breadsticks that we have. We owe a lot of thank yous. So what do you say, we end this song with a bang and then maybe give you, I don't know, what about a final three? Three more following? All right, let's do it. One, two, one, two. We'll be right back.
Jack Mackowski and Max Bird.
Check my pulse. No, it don't
change. Stay 72. Come shine or rain. Wave the flag. Pop the bag. Rock the boat. Let's get the goat. Shoes. Oh, and that's your favorite. Can you use the old U.S. blue? Take it out. Steal your wealth. Run your life. Take your wife. I'm
Should we give the drummers one more solo? We'll see what they can do. Shout out also to Miss Kathleen Westrup, who unfortunately has missed most of our shows this year. Thank you, good night.
Tons of fun. You're a fucking great bass player.
You guys have a card? Like, if I wanted to have a, once this shit is over.